Feldy. You excited to do this today, Bob?
Pardon?
You excited to do this?
Yes. It's on our bucket list.
Yeah? Is that the only reason why you're doing it?
Yeah.
Nervous? Excited?
I'm getting a little nervous. How about you?
I'm fine.
You're fine. How many jumps have you had?
A little over 1,500.
And how many years have you been doing?
10.
Okay. Yeah. That would be a first part of the day.
Let's have some fun.
Okay, let's do it.
Hello there.
Anything you want to say?
I'm scared, but I'm really nervous. He was supposed to say no when I asked him if he wanted to do this, so go past all the signs that he wanted to do this.
Ready, Bob?
Yep, I'm ready.
Here we go.
All right.
Ready? You all right?
Yeah.
Congratulations, Bob.
Yeah. Loved it. I thought I was still in the harness.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You gonna take your goggles off? What's your favorite part?
Oh, probably the jump.
Yeah.
Getting out.
Yeah.
Oh, but the free fall is just unbelievable. Right.
Good job, man.
Yeah.
Welcome
thank
to Skydiving.
Thank you.
I drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken. And the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. And they were singing, "Bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, 'This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.'" They were singing, "Bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, 'This'll be the day that I die.'"